I didn't see you over there. Sure. Why don't you come along with me on a fantastic voyage?
Hiya, Cadet Stevens. How you doing?
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, thanks a lot.
So let's start with the first aspect of inspection, the position of attention. Now, Cadet Ongna here is going to be my faithful assistant. First off, we'll start at the bottom. Heels should be together, feet at a 45-degree angle. Knees should not be locked, don't want any cadets passing out on us. Hands should be cupped as if grasping a roll of quarters, and thumbs should be down the seams of the pants. Shoulders should be back, always stand proud at the position of attention. And eyes should be caged forward, parallel to the ground. If a cadet has no military bearing, like so, it really doesn't do all that much. So, Cadet Weber's going to help me out with military bearing. Keep your bearing. How are you feeling this morning, Cadet?
Outstanding, sir!
No, I don't like outstanding. How are you really feeling today? Keep your bearing.
Very outstanding, sir.
Very outstanding. Okay, so, military bearing. Military bearing consists of being able to stand, compose yourself, still standing proud, without moving your eyes, your head, or any other part of your body. So, like such, his eyes are caged forward, parallel to the ground, not moving around, keeping composure. If I were to ask him how he was doing again, he could state it confidently without moving his eyes. How are you doing this morning, Cadet Weber?
Excellent, sir.
Excellent. Great. So, with the position of attention and military bearing, you're two-thirds of the way there. Last one, sounding off. You really want to sound off to make yourself sound sharp. So we're going to cover sounding off, being too silent, and being way too loud. So, Cadet Lewis, what's your favorite soda?
Orange soda, stop!
Being too loud. I don't want someone to scream in my face. I would assume that you don't want someone screaming in your face. So, Cadet San Filippo, what's your favorite soda?
Coke, sir.
What?
Coke.
Being too quiet. I need to be able to hear your answer, as do my inspectors. They need to be able to hear that you're confident in what you're saying. So, sounding off the proper way. Cadet San Filippo, what's your favorite soda?
Coke, sir!
All right. Sound off, be confident in your answer. So we've covered the basic elements of the inspection. Let's go over the 7 standard responses. These are the responses that we expect you to give us in an inspection. So, morning, Cadet Allardyce.
Morning, sir!
How you doing this morning?
Outstanding, sir.
All right. Give me the 7 standard responses.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Sir, may I ask a question? Sir, may I make a statement? Sir, I do not know. Sir, I do not understand. No excuse, sir.
Outstanding. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Sir, may I ask a question? Sir, may I make a statement?
Correct 7 standard responses.
Sir, yes, ma'am!
Sir, yes, ma'am. Sir sandwiches and definitely sir, yes, ma'am sandwiches, things that confuse me about my own gender, not okay. So, Cadet Aguda, get down, give me some gender benders.
Sir, you're a sir, not a ma'am, sir, one sir.
Thank you.
Mission recover, sir.
Recover.
Air power!
All right.
Yeah, let's hear it further. Cadet Weber and the Inspectors Gang!
Okay, here we go. We're inspecting, detecting, reflecting our pride, injecting our stride in the wing.
Wing.
Respecting this thing. We're rough, bump, gruff, tough stuff, and we're daring and glaring. Hey! Don't break your bearing. So lock it up, start the clock. This ain't no rock. We're gonna mock, and at best, and the rest with this time sensitive snap. Bringing rap, bringing zest, no laugh, no finesse. Bring more and more. Hit it, DeVore.
Sir.
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 Sir. Inspector.
Sir.
Chew.
Yeah.
attention and military merit, both well and good. So, the position of attention and military bearing, all well and good, great. As inspectors, we expect you to know how to
as inspectors,
we inspect. Alright, keep it down. Is this going? Stop it. What's your favorite soda, okay?
Soda, sir!
That's yelling. That's not what we want. I don't want someone yelling in my face. I can see that my fellow inspectors, they probably feel the same way. So, that's Antolico. What's your favorite soda?
Coke, sir.
What?
Coke.
Being too silent, we can't hear you.
They're trying to battle here. Man, I lost it. I lost it during pouring soda. I lost it during pouring soda.
So with that, we have the position of attention and military bearing, both well and good. But if you don't know how to sound off, you're still not going to sound just that sharp. So we're going to cover sounding off, being too quiet, and being way too loud. So with that, what's your favorite soda, cadet?
Orange soda, sir! Okay, we're respecting, detecting, reflecting our pride, and injecting our stride in the wind.
Sing play.
Respecting this. We're respecting, detecting, reflecting our pride, and injecting our stride in the wind.
Sing play.
Respecting this thing. We're rough, bump, gruff, tough stuff. When we're daring and glaring. Hey, don't break your bearing, okay?